Bonjour et bienvenue. Hello and welcome to everybody. Aujourd'hui, nous allons apprendre. Today, we are going to learn le verbe être, the verb être. So friends, this verb is used to show somebody's existence. For example, I am. You are, he is, she is, we are, you all are, and they are. Okay, so I am in French will be je suis. Like in last lecture, we have already understood what is I, you, he, she, we, they in French. So I am will be je suis. You are. So if you is a singular you, or we are addressing to somebody who is known to us, we will say tu es. Tu es. Now if I want to address he is. He is in French will be il est. Il est. Alright? And if I want to address a girl and I want to say she is, so I will say elle est. Elle est. Now, we are. So do you remember what is we in French? We is nous. So we are will be Nous sommes. If I want to address you, okay, you can be used in two cases. One, it could be for a plural, okay, for addressing many people, or it could be addressing one person, and that is out of respect, okay. As in Hindi, we have two versions of you, tu and aap. तू हम यूज करते हैं त्यू की तरह एंड आप विल बी कंसिडर्ड एज वू. ओके, आप हम यूज करते हैं या तो बहुत सारे लोगों को एड्रेस करने के लिए और टू वन पर्सन टू गिव रिस्पेक्ट, उन्हें आदर सम्मान देने के लिए. ओके, सो यू ऑल आर विल बी वू जेट. वू जेट. हेयर वी आर गोइंग टू link the sound of S, which is in VU, and E, which is in ETH, and it will be together pronounced as Z. VUZ. VUZ. Okay? Then, they are. If I want to address third person plural, so it will be ils sont. Ils sont. And we must remember that this IL, this they, is either all masculine or it could be a mixed group of males plus females. Okay? Now, if the whole group is female group, okay, all the people in the group are female, I want to say they are. So, now we will address them by saying elles sont. Elles sont. So this was the verb être. I hope you have understood the use of this verb, how do we use it, and you have also understood the conjugation of this verb. Je suis, tu es, il est, elle est. Nous sommes, vous êtes, ils sont, elles sont. This is called conjugation of the verb. So friends, that's it for today. Nous allons rencontrer encore. We are going to again meet. Au revoir et à bientôt. Bye bye and take care.